Hello and welcome to It's Tomorrow News. With the likely formation of two back-to-back low pressure areas over the Bay of Bengal between October 8th and 14th, weather models are indicating movement of one of the forecast systems towards Odisha, Andhra Pradesh coast. As per the IMD GFS model, a system is likely to form over the Bay of Bengal around October 12th with the movement towards Odisha, Andhra Pradesh coast. The model further indicates that the system is likely to cross the coast around October 15th. As per the weather service, a cyclonic circulation is likely to form over Gulf of Martaban and adjoining North Andaman Sea in the next 48 hours. Under its influence, a low pressure area may form over the same region on 11th October. The system will become well marked on the subsequent 24 hours. During the same period, remnants of the tropical storm from South China Sea will move across Vietnam, Laos and Thailand and eventually merge with the system over North Andaman Sea. The merger will strengthen the low pressure area and the result in cyclogenesis over the central parts of the Bay of Bengal around 13th October, said officials. The storm will weaken in the depression over the rugged and mountainous terrain and remnants will finally reach Myanmar, moving across the Laos and Thailand. The merger will pre-existing system will energize the low pressure area and help cyclogenesis over the central parts of the Bay of Bengal. Under favorable environmental conditions of the warm sea surface temperature and low wind shear, the first cyclone of the post-monsoon season 2021 in the Bay of Bengal will set the pace for an active stormy season for the Indian seas. Bay of Bengal has past record of churning severe storms in the month of October. In 2013, an equivalent of Category 5 hurricane, Cyclone Phalin, struck Gopalpur in Odisha in the evening of 12th October. This was the first storm to do so in the North Indian Ocean since Cyclone Sidr in 2007. In the following year, also an extremely severe cyclonic storm Hudhud battered East Coast. Cyclone Hudhud made a landfall at Visakhapatnam on 12th October 2014 with peak wind speed of 175 km per hour. The next storm developing cyclone over Indian seas will be named Jawad. This name comes from the Saudi Arabia and the following storm, if any, will be named Asani by the Sri Lanka. Earlier, Storm Gulab appeared on 26 September 2021 over North Bay of Bengal and struck Andhra Pradesh near Srikakulam. The storm stretched across the central parts and re-emerged again in the Arabian Sea later as Cyclone Shaheen. The tropical cyclone Lion Rock has already formed over the South China Sea and was lashing Hong Kong, paralyzing normal activities there. A local weather observatory raised its eighth warning signal on Saturday. The city is being battered with the surging winds and heavy rains. Offices, banks, state institutions are closed. The ferry services and unloading operations in the port have been suspended. Currently, the eye of the storm, named after the mountain in Hong Kong, is in the vicinity of Hainan Island, 550 kilometers southwest of Hong Kong, and is moving towards Vietnam. However, meteorologists say that under the impact of the northeast monsoon, the cyclone has significantly increased, affecting the entire region. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Hina Talati. For more weather updates like this, and please subscribe our channel.